If I can cut the power. see if that was the power. Bingo. Okay, third floor. Where is 307? Quake did this, not whatever the Major's been hollering at. Those planks look smashable. This is a terrible idea, but here goes. So much for the Major. The radio in the ballroom is my only chance now. He must be here. master key. Oh, thank fuck. Back to the ballroom, then. Before that thing finds me. Music.
Figures. Cable I needed is ripped in two. Solve my power problem.
Finally made it.
Hello? Can you hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm Ryan, in Bel Air. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
No. No, the opposite, actually. I was bitten, and yeah, I thought I was fucked, but I got better.
You got bit? Oh, my God.
Looks like I'm immune. It's got to be worth something to someone, right?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
I gotta go, I'll be in touch.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello? You okay? You have to get here! Can you hear me? Shit!
Bachelorette party from hell!
Yeah.
Till death do us part. And about fucking time. Dr. Rhee, can you hear me?
Yeah. There? Thank God! What happened?
A big fucking zombie happened. I'm gonna need help getting to Santa Monica, but I got an idea. I'll be in touch, okay?
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Yeah, no fucking shit. Okay, back to Emma's. If I can get everyone at Emma's to come, I bet we can make it to Santa Monica alive.
Okay, just gotta tell him about this doctor and she'll persuade Sam and the others to come with us. I am getting out of here. Fuck yeah.
Raining zombies?
Are you exploding zombies?
Oh, don't tell me. You're filming this.
Yep. Catching this shit show on camera. When my videos of flying zombie guts go viral, they'll be racing to send it to choppers to save our butts from LA.
I guess it could pressure the government to break quarantine and come rescue us.
Right? Problem is, it's pretty hard to get good footage while killing corpses. Oh, shit. Idea! We collaborate! We lure suckers up here, you finish them off Amanda style, and I get crystal clear shots.
Alright, I'll kill some zombies for your video. Just make sure I don't turn into a fucking meme, okay?
Then let's fucking go! Blast some tunes, and knock any loser that shows up off the motherfucking roof! Let them bodies hit the floor! And no swearing in the first minute. I'm already on 2 strikes.
Thank you. Who's back? The man with the plan.
Why you keep asking me about Emma?
Hey, I'm just trying.
that right? Well, once I see what we're missing, I'll be giving you a list.
Go away.
Hey, Emma, I did it. I made contact.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a doctor in Santa Monica. We need to get to him.
We? What's this we?
I think the survival of the human race may depend on the blood in my veins.
Really?
Okay, look, that maybe sound like an asshole, but they are making a vaccine and they need me.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
I don't think I can make it alone. But with Sam and everyone else here, I think we could do it. We could all get out, right?
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Well, sure, I can't. But you could. Just put that Emma-jaunt magic to work.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam'd risk everything for me.
I just know how much he cares for you.
He had his chance.
Hey, wouldn't you like to see him come crawling after you? Be honest.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Well, I'll find him. You just think about Sam. Crawling on his knees.
The glass is bulletproof, you know? Robert and...